This is a yellow-banded sea crate. We find a number of them in the jungle. I haven't seen one down here on the beach. I'm hoping he goes for a swim. I might help him. He's awake now. Oh, I'm not afraid of snakes. I mean, I don't want to be bitten by something that's deadly, but no, I used to play with garter snakes when I was a kid and feed them frogs, and you know, they are quick and they can move fast, but you can see when he's about to coil up and strike, and you can prepare yourself and you can get ready to move before it does. I want to put him in the water because I want to watch him swim. We've been told they're extremely deadly, immediately deadly, within 6 hours deadly. Horseflies bother me more.